Gotta go, Rock. It's all right, I'm not afraid. Sometime, Rock, when the team's up against it, when things are wrong and the brakes are beating the boys, tell them to go in there with all they've got and win just one for the Gipper. I don't know where I'll be then, Rock, but I'll know about it, and I'll be happy.
To go, number 58, Brian Smith led the Irish out, and Herbie, he was barking away.
He's out there leading this. This team has had a tough week. They're tired of hearing about it. They want to get out of the field. The receivers from Notre Dame, Michael Floyd and Golden Tate also involved.
Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, because I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown. But I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
Very much in this, if they can strike fast. Here's Tate, going to try to get the lift. He beats the first man. There's an alley in the middle. Tate explodes. One man remaining. Tate's loose at the 40. Hello, end zone. The Irish are back.
Was picked up by Pittsburgh. It would be Pittsburgh's goal on the 28-yard line. First down.
Interesting decision.
Interesting call. Off of the video that we looked at, it looked like when Romeo came from the blind side across him, and he got contact to him.